I think I'm one of the few bodybuilders that really have studied nutrition and supplementation over the years. I've studied every aspect of the sport that could be beneficial to me. So I have a lot of knowledge in nutrition and supplementation. And then I bring people on board, research and development people that even have more technical knowledge than me. So it's a collaboration of all this knowledge that's going together in the shadow line.